Yeah, most of this episode is gonna be fucking me trying this shit. Fuck. I'm just assuming that's how you get off, like, I don't honestly fucking know.
Gotta put up a fight.
Oh my fucking god, this is pissing me off. It's not hard, I'm just... Yeah, I'm just about to use my bombs and shit. I don't have more than enough, but... use a freeze bomb or a shock bomb. Use shock wire.
Clever.
Shit. A little higher. That thing was heat seeking. Yeah, I dead ass don't know what to do on that. I wanna kill all the fucking watchers first. Dare you fucking move. Thank you. probably. I will do this all fucking day.
That hurt it.
Jesus Christ. Fucking took long enough. Try to kill the one. Yes. Alright, can we fucking continue this now? Like, it was the fourth try. It took me three tries, I think. Try to do that shit. You do not have to go that extra to unlock the thing that's not even fucking moving. Like, oh, let me slide up to it, stick it in just right, like, Jesus, woman.
Save these for the trail.
Yeah, well, I does, but I don't have to fight anything. Just watchers, like... That thing didn't take a lot, but... More than I needed to do, so... But this boss fight's gonna be like this, so... Jump up, Jesus Christ. Really hard to jump sideways. You do not have to lunge towards this thing. One more time. Lunge. You do not have to do that. Turn your stick around like a fucking normal person. Then do it. It's not gonna hurt. Where's that stick? Your staff. Boss fight's coming up. Oh shit, this right in the middle. Boss fight's probably definitely coming up. And then you got Ridgewood. Yeah. True boss fights. Gotta find elves. Because this is not gonna be that like shell walker thing that I faced. Because that ultimate, those are like hard. That was like an elite or medium sized opponent. Fuck you. Another parkour, but I can't climb. Oh, fuck. Alright. Let's do this again. What do I do? Can't jump on this wall. Can't jump up on this one. Okay. I don't know what the fuck you're trying to do, but. Right. Was that dead as a chest right there? How'd I miss a fucking chest? A whole chest. Wow. Shut up. Woo!
It looks like that machine carries fluid in their sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
Semen. Almost a whole fucking pouch, but
keep this quiet.
All right, stab it through a wall. That works. Yeah. By the way, what's going on? Boss fight. I think so. I have to override these, shield will come down, and I have to kill this thing. Hopefully it'll stay on top of it when I do though. Okay, it's boys. Woo-hoo-hoo! Come at me, boy. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Thank you. How the fuck you- oh. Dodge. What? This is hard. That's oh my god, look at this guy. Yo bitch. Yo. Oh great. By fire and lose health. No, actually burn. Yo, move, bitch. Inventory. Helped me kill one of those overrided scorpion thingies. Barely did a dent.
This is a machine.
I can guarantee it's a check it on 2 points. Alright, so let's see. Silently use range. Move faster, heavy weapon, critical heals, more ignore damage, light spreads have green feet, knock opponent's armor, or creaks. I'll have to override the fuck out of these watchers. Interesting. Because I could do it, but I don't know if we get the same XP. Let's see. Battlefield 1 upgrade. I'll think, yeah, besides this one, combat override, I don't know. I'll have to die. So. Alright. Yeah, because fucking if anything, like I said, I'm just gonna have to I'll override them. And then start the battle, but then if it's going to be, like I said, I need to override both of them, and then I don't get skill points to like hit level 12. Like I need to get to actually get the combat override. We'll see. Bitch, hurry the fuck up, they have a range attack. don't expect anything less. I should. There's only 130 I need, so it's if I override, I get like no rally points. If I get at least 70, I'm gonna run out of problems. Shit, like this. Dude, the rhino killed his ass. Fuck! You! So I need to kill one. So I need to kill one, so let's see. Yeah, I'll do all that shit now. I'm sorry, I'll override them. If I fuck up, I don't get this shit along. Fight, bitch! That's what I brought you in for. Go right into it, yeah. Cause I fucking aim for that. Guessing where I'm gonna be exactly.
No! him. No.
Thanks for defeating this thing that shoots fire every fucking where. Here's a free spoil. Go fuck yourself. Holy shit. That took a while. Alright, any more washers I need to grab? You wanna grab all the chests just in case. That took a fucking while. Resistance, please. So I got 2% more better than what the fucking Meltzman gave me, I think. Right, well, I'll take this one more. Right, one more, and I think that's it. Oh, no, not even that. Okay. Alright, so let's see what this does. That's it though? I just unlocked more overrides? Are you fucking kidding me? All that? Like, and I didn't even get armor or nothing. Just a fucking override. That's some bullshit. I mean, it's cool, yeah, but all of that work? And just a fucking override.
Never know when I might need these.
Quick save, a manual save too. God, that took a while. What time is it? Still fucking a lot of time left. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get my medicine back. Like, a lot of fucking medicine. What if I can get a... There's a merchant down here. Because I would legit just buy some medicine. Because it took me forever to fill those fucking 3 pouches. Like, yeah, 4 plants, but... But I mean, it takes, you don't even see him like that, you actually look.
Need them soon enough.
I'm gonna go back, I wanna get, the fuck is it? Far Cry? Primal? Yeah, Far Cry Primal. That game was fun, but yeah, 4 is it. Alright, let's see. Alright, skills. Only have one. So, I got level 4. To get 2. Alright, let's go to these ones. 3. Increase time indefinitely. So, that's always nice to have, though. Now, be disarmed and reused. Crash additional ammo from the same amount of resources. That's fucking great, though. Alright. It's two shots in one. Interesting. Fortnite, you know how many fucking updates? Jesus Christ.
That away.
Yeah, we'll go back to the base. I'll explore that middle world. Right, so run away up. I want to fast travel. I can't fast travel. So don't tell me shit. Oh god, I'm far. Mother's cradle. So where's that? Is that right here?